Today I'm going to tell you about my courses that I took during my freshman year at Inha University as a mechanical engineering student. So Inha University is one of the quite famous university in Korea, South Korea. So I want to tell you a little bit about myself. I am a foreign student, so I am from Cambodia and currently study. So first, calculus 1 and 2, it was in Korean. So it's a typical calculus courses you may have already taken at your university. We start with function, limit, differential, integrals, volume, surface integrals included in calculus 1 and calculus 2. We do surface integral, volume integral, and then we go to vectors, Green's theorems, that kind of stuff. But it's in Korean, and I'm going to show you a sample of my final exams of my calculus 1, what it's going to include, how the Korean exams are like. And the next course is physics 1 and 2. Fortunately, this course is in English. So there is one professor only that provided course in English. So quite a handful of foreign students took the course. And I'm going to also show you my sample of past midterm exams or final exams. Yes, it is in English. So it's a typical physics 2. We have electricity and magnetism. We include wave vibration, a little bit of quantum mechanics. Then I took also my general chemistry. And then I have general chemistry lab. Unfortunately, this course is not available in English, so I have to take the Korean one. It was very difficult for me. Fortunately, we have to do it in pair. So I have a partner. He was in the second year while I was in my first year. So, yeah, to be honest, he does quite a lot of things. I do understand what we are doing most of the time, but when the instructor tells what to do, because my Korean ability is not that good, so it's quite a problem for me, but thanks to him. And then I take physics lab 1 and 2, take intro to information and computer, learn about history of computers, different parts of computers, hardware, software, things like that. And then Korean language for foreigners. So before going to Inha University, I also took Korean language for a year. So this course mainly to repeat what we've learned, some basic Korean, writing essays and prepare us to listen to lectures. It doesn't really help much because it's totally different, the way that we learn in class and then listening to the professors speaking in real Korean is really difficult. And then we have writings and debate. So this course is mainly kind of a Korean language class as well. So we have to write a certain piece in Korean, and then we have a little bit of debate over some sort of subjects in Korean. And then the major subject was engineering statics, available in semester 2. So it is also in Korean. It's a typical thing we learn about force, momentum, about structure, bending moment diagram, shear diagram, calculating torque, all of those stuff. But the thing is, it is in Korean, so I have to work twice harder. I also took C programming language course. It's an introduction course. One of my favorite and interesting course was CAD, computer aided design. So my class used a program called Simon NX 10.0, which I've never heard of before, but it was fun. So we learned to build 3D modeling of mechanical equipment. I don't know what they call it in English, but yeah, it's 3D modeling things. I will show you some examples of it too. And then we also take communication English. And then lastly, we have creative engineering design. This class was in English, so we have to divide it into groups. And then project was to make an autonomous car. There are three projects actually, but we have to choose one. One was making autonomous car. Second one was auto shooter. We shoot a ping pong ball. And then the last one was ship. So our team chose the autonomous car, and we have a big conference at the end of the semester. All the engineering department, like five engineering department joined, like 300. Thank you, and have a good one.